wearing blue trunks with gold trim, hailing from Santo Domingo in the Dominican Republic. He weighed in at a ready 133¾ pounds. With a hard-hitting record of 14 wins, one defeat, he has 13 big wins coming by way of knockout. Please welcome the hard-hitting knockout artist, Edwin La Granada de los Santos. Wearing green trunks with yellow and white trim, fighting out of Seattle, Washington, by way of Los Mochis, Sinaloa, Mexico. He weighed in at 134½ pounds. He is undefeated in his campaign to the ring with a record of 12 wins, no losses, 8 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the rising lightweight star and the undefeated WBC Continental America's champion, Jose Rayo Valenzuela.
Dynamic in play.
And look, this is the same relook. I mean, when Valenzuela fought Austin Dulé, who was a southpaw, now look at that.
Great combination by Valenzuela. But he got hurt, got rocked as he came in, as De Los Santos answers immediately and landing hard body shots. Valenzuela has been hurt. Gets his head snapped back again. De Los Santos looks terrific in the opening round. Back early in the round because the assault, Joe, started early.
Well, and this is what Jose Benavides was talking about, Senior. Rayo was leaning back and got hit with that left hand because of his hand down. And there's that jab he ran into, buzzed him, and then got clipped with the left hand. Look. Yeah, he's a slick one. He's, you know, he's from the Dominican Republic, the Dominicans.
Valenzuela, too, Lennox, has usually ooh, in there.
Valenzuela,
it
for
was
sure.
Making him come off his balance.
Great combination. They get hard punches, some of them blocked, but that jab is not getting blocked.
That ooh.
Follows up then oh. Left after the jab. And now look at this salt from De Los Santos. Valenzuela backing up, does not know what to make of Edwin De Los Santos.
He ran out of gas, though, when he fought William Foster III. That was his one loss.
Whoa, now he's hurt. De Los Santos got clipped by Valenzuela. And there's an answer as he puts him down.
And that's the thing about Valenzuela. He's tough.
Wow.
Seven. Hey, ¿quieres pelear? Camina allá. Camina. Venga aquí. ¿Quieres pelear?
Around the ring, thrown all around, and he comes back with his own knockdown.
Oh!
Run shots. He got hit.
They both got hit.
Strafes him.
Yeah.
Oh! Changing now. Valenzuela's hurt. Down he goes. Up against the ropes.
He's going to get DQ'd if he keeps doing that. Wow.
First time either man has been down.
Time. Stand over here. Stand over here.
Well, a game time there, but that's what happens. Explosive, high-octane firefight here in round number two. Oh. Another left hand from De Los Santos. Valenzuela's head is just getting swiveled around.
That's a little replay. This is probably the first knockdown. Oh, what a jab. It just completely turned his head around. It looked like, here we go. And here's that ripping left hand to the body, and then gets countered by De Los Santos, but hurts De Los Santos as well, Valenzuela, and he goes down.
You can see the power from Valenzuela. But how about this answer, Joe?
There it is. There's just a counter right hook.
It's kind of clear he was down. I know what you're saying.
No, it was clear. That was obvious to everyone. I don't.
He was going down, but I felt that the
bottom. Oh! We're back out of Valenzuela. Oh. Goes down.
Unbelievable.
In an exchange.
Boy,
these guys are big punchers.
Six. Let me tell you, Valenzuela is really hurt
hey,
right
walk
now.
Walk over there. Walk back to me. Over there, all the way. Walk back to me.
De Los Santos
one more time,
should
bro.
Really not right, get carried away.
In favor of De Los Santos, and Valenzuela looks fuzzy in there. He gets hit again.
I know, but I don't underestimate the bravery and the power of Valenzuela.
Wow. Left
they're going to stop it.
Yeah, the referee told him. The referee told him if you get hit by another shot like that, he's going to stop it, and he did.
To Ray Corona's point, look how wobbly Valenzuela is going to his corner. You're looking at De Los Santos, but Valenzuela wobbled to his stool. Body shots, right? His right hand, his jab, that left hand again, everything he hit him with. And again, when you see the concussive power
there and him getting rocked, you understand why Ray Corona did stop it.
Ray Corona just came over while you guys were still on the air, and I got my headset up. He goes, his legs were gone, and that's pretty much all he said. His legs were gone, and I said, we're with you on that.
Yeah, and the subtlety here is, if this is for the lightweight championship of the world, you maybe let Valenzuela give it a shot. But you've got a 22-year-old, a 23-year-old, they're on the way up, and I believe what Corona said as well in the corner was, you know, save it for another day.
He is the winner by way of knockout and the new WBC Continental America's lightweight champion, Edwin La Granada de los Santos.
I would just like to shift focus for a moment because we're so stunned with what happened to a rising star in Jose Valenzuela.
Yeah.
What about the performance we just saw from Edwin De Los Santos?
No, brilliant. He came prepared. He must have been training because this was a late notice call for him.
Yeah.
Because Jezreel Corrales was the scheduled opponent. He had visa issues. I bet they'd wish that Jezreel Corrales never had visa problems after this performance by De Los Santos.
Thank you for watching. Well, if you enjoyed that clip, make sure you click somewhere around here and subscribe. From fight highlights to exclusive interviews, we have got everything you need as a boxing fan right here on PBC on Fox.